The United States and the World Economic Forum are launching the First Movers Coalition. It's starting with more than 24 of the world's largest and most innovative companies. The coalition represents 8 major sectors that comprise 30% of the global emissions we now are dealing with. Steel, shipping, aluminum, concrete, trucking, aviation, chemicals, and direct air capture. These companies will be critical partners in pushing for commercially viable alternatives to decarbonize these industrial sectors and more.